In East Harris County, at least two people are dead after a bad crash. This is a live look at that scene. It happened just about an hour ago on Wallaceville Road, not far from the Greens Bayou. According to Harris County Sheriff Ed Gonzalez, possibly four vehicles were involved and one driver may have gone into oncoming traffic. We're told that driver was taken to a hospital. As we learn more, we'll have updates on KHOU.com.